everything you've done for me, the way that you've loved me, the way that you've supported me, challenged me, helped me grow. I don't feel like there's enough that I could sit here and say, and I'm gonna try to keep this short, but there's not enough that I feel like I could say. Words cannot describe your beauty, your ability to love me and understand me, your selflessness. I just want you to know that I love you unconditionally to the point that it just excites me so much, and I'm so excited about the future that we're gonna have, the life that we're gonna create, the impact that we're gonna have on those around us. And I am the lucky one.
Today is the day we have prayed about, we have been waiting for so long. I am honored that God chose me to be your wife. I am honored that I get to spend every day for the rest of my life by your side until God calls us home. I love you, I can't wait to see you, and I just can't wait to be married to you today.
We are here to join Haley Lance, Trey Graves, in holy matrimony. You are here not only to be a witness of this happy day for them, but also to encourage and pray for this new home that will be established in the name of Jesus. Now, as a minister of the Lord Jesus Christ, I pronounce you husband and wife, and what God has joined together, let no man separate. Trey, you may kiss your beautiful bride.